everyone, welcome to Groot Garden. I really wanted to share this experience of mine. I had been waiting for this parcel from my bagicha. I ordered monkey tail. This is the first time I'm ordering something like this, and this is my first experience also with my bagicha. So I really wanted to show you the product which they have sent me and how does it look, and you know, just wanted to give you a review about it. I was supposed to receive this parcel on 29th of June, but I don't know, for some reason it was there in town, but for some reason the courier people couldn't deliver it to me and I was like waiting for it. So it might be that, you know, the product must have been damaged because it was inside the parcel for too long. So in that case I would not blame these guys. Okay, here's how it looks. I mean, the plant is healthy, but the roots have come out of the pot. I guess if they would have done a good packaging, I guess, or I don't know whose fault is it, but as far as I'm concerned, that the plants were good. I mean, they were quite healthy. So, as this being one of the succulents, and I don't think that I will have a problem with them in saving them because they are green and I'm sure they are savable. But still, on the packaging scale, I would say that the packaging was not good. Probably if they would have taped it well, I guess the soil wouldn't have eroded out, because most of the soil has come out of the pot. It's in the carton. Now, this one is another package which I received from my bagicha 2 days later. And this was a gift from my friend, so I don't know what they are. So let's see. First was Tradescantia spathacea, also called moss of cradle, and they have completely dried. Now I'm pretty excited about the second plant that she ordered for me. Oh shit, 2 leaves dropped off. Yay, it's moonstone. I love these ones. And the last one, I guess this is also a succulent, as she knows that I love succulents. Oh, and this one is a living stone. I guess they did this packaging very nicely. As the living stone was not damaged, the roots were not out, and I just had to, you know, place the plant in the soil by myself. So this one was good. Oh, and don't worry about this moonstone, the leaves that have dropped out, now I'll use them for propagation. This moss of cradle, as I showed you earlier, that it has dried up, but we'll still try to save them, not to worry. But I think they could have, you know, improved the packaging. Probably the plant would have survived. I'll chop off the dried leaves and the part that still hasn't lost its color and it's all green and pink, I'll just leave them on the plant and let it be there for few days. Don't provide full sunlight, and I guess I'll be able to show you if they have survived on my next video. हम बहुतों के साथ ऐसा हुआ है कि हम प्लांट्स तो सही ऑर्डर कर लेते हैं, पर उन्हें बचा नहीं पाते जब वो हमारे पास आते हैं. The reason this happens is कि हम या तो तुरंत उन्हें गार्डन में अपने प्लेस कर देते हैं डायरेक्ट सन में, जो हमें नहीं करना है, बिकॉज हमारा प्लांट ट्रैवलिंग के थ्रू बहुत ही स्ट्रेस से गुजरा है विदाउट वाटर एंड विदाउट सन.
सो आप इसे अच्छे से वाटर करके एक शेडेड एरिया में हफ्ते भर के लिए छोड़ दीजिए। इतना पानी दीजिए कि वो नीचे से टपके। एंड आफ्टर अ वीक यू कैन रीपॉट देम इफ यू वांट।
सो बट नेवर्थलेस आई गॉट व्हाट आई नीडेड। सो थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग एंड आई update you with more such videos, different websites through which you can order or from which I order and I get amazing products.
And don't forget to follow me on Instagram and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Root Garden. Happy gardening!